An update tonight on a dolphin that was found in distress in the inner harbor near Fort McHenry. The National Aquarium and NOAA, pardon me, were notified of the dolphin this morning. Aquarium staff have identified it as a Riso dolphin calf. Workers say because of the location of the dolphin and the depth of the water, attempting to rescue it could endanger both human rescuers and the animal. The aquarium says it will continue to monitor the dolphin, and hopefully they'll push it back out to sea.